Leah Chisholm here for StFX Athletics, and I'm here with your Boston Pizza Athletes of the Week.
I'm Nathan Chiarlitti. I'm from the men's hockey team. I'm third year HKIN, and I'm from Toronto, Ontario.
I'm Sojung Shin from Seoul, Korea. I'm third year human kinetics. I'm an ex-human hockey team. Challenge, happy, and smile pose.
Nice! And you, Nathan?
I'll give you two words, and I'll hyphenate those words, and I'm going to say no filter, because I constantly say dumb stuff, and my teammates and my friends give it to me, so no filter.
Yes, because I'm usually cooking fried rice.
Yeah.
Because fried rice is like similar to me.
Yeah.
Because I usually eating rice than pasta or bread, right?
So it's like your go-to food kind of thing. So you're really good at making it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Might be.
And you, Nathan?
I wouldn't consider myself a good cook, but I just throw stuff in the crock pot. Like random things, carrots, turnips, this and that. I've messed up a couple times, not with the crock pot, actually making eggs. Turned the stove on too high.
And then what happened?
Didn't put enough oil on the pan and the eggs, they just turned into scrambled eggs. Just a pain. So, no, I'm probably not a good cook.
Not a fan of scrambled eggs?
Well, I'm more of an over easy guy. Something you can, like, dippy eggs. You know what I mean? You dip your toast in it, so. But I'm curious, like, how hard is fried rice? It can't be that hard to make, no?
Just gotta boil it, no? Just put veggie and meal and rice, that's it. And then just mix it.
Okay.
Easy. Twizzler. Because taste is like rubber, and it feels like rubber or something. I don't know, that's weird.
Like Twizzler the licorice.
But to me, it's weird. I don't know why, but yeah.
You're not a fan of it at all?
No.
And you, Nathan?
I had a seahorse when I was in Italy this summer. Yeah, just a fried seahorse, like, I don't know, pretty tiny, and they just cook them up in a bunch of grease. So, a little different than a Twizzler. I don't know, same difference, I guess. I don't know.
Did it taste like candy?
I don't know. All those things I find, like even duck and rabbit and all that, they all taste like chicken.
Really?
I don't know. Do you guys think that? You must eat something like that. No? Okay. Well, yeah. They all taste the same. I'm going to stick with the kind of traditional thing about traveling. I've always wanted to go to Asia and Africa and even parts of Europe, so I'd probably have to do that. It's a lame answer, but it's an honest answer.
And would you travel for years or just a few months?
Yeah, you know what? I think I'd miss home too much, so probably a couple months here or there. Keep mixing it up, backpack around maybe. Well, I guess if I'm retiring, I'd be old, I imagine. I don't know if I'd want to backpack. Maybe I'd drive around or something like that, but something like that. Keep moving around, see different places.
Perfect, and you?
Same, I wanna traveling to the warm countries.
Yep.
for reduction, such as like Florida or like Hawaii or Guam.
Nice.
Or, yeah.
So kind of warm like outside today?
Yeah, today's so good.
Not tomorrow.
Not tomorrow, yeah. My bank number 31 since I started hockey, except national team, but yeah.
So how many years have you had 31?
Around 17 years.
Wow, right on.
Yeah, 17 years.
Yeah. And you, Nathan?
Either 5 or 9. 5 was my number growing up all through hockey from Nick Lidstrom, and then 9 is a default lucky number because when I came here, 5 was taken, so I took 9.
Nice.
So I guess 9's by default my new lucky number.
But you kind of still sort of want your 5 back?
I appreciate 5. I had the option to take it back, I didn't even want it, but that's a different story. Jersey was too big, so I'm like decent.
Before we go, our Athletes of the Week would like to give a quick shout out.
I'd like to shout out to my family in Korea and my excellent teammate and my roommate, Ariana, Connor, and Pasco. Nice.
Upon request, Craig Dunnick asked me if I could give him a shout out, so Dunner. All the boys on the squad, my family, the doghouse, and probably most significantly, Kate Upton. Offset chance she does see this. I think it's a good icebreaker for the bar, so Kate Upton too.